Hart and J.D. Michaels.
Hey, Josh, the Bastards make it a bit of a test. Teddy Hart, third-generation wrestler, and J.D. Michaels, both with some experience.
Well, Teddy Hart, of course, the nephew of the great Bret Hart and the nephew of the late, great Owen Hart. So Teddy Hart has some big shoes to fill here on Velocity. J.D. Michaels, I don't know nothing about him.
But J.D. Michaels, 5 years wrestling, trying to break in, has some talent. We'll see if he can hang with the Basham brothers.
So you made some friends today.
Well, yeah, you know.
That's good.
I stayed a long way away, though.
None of the superstars will talk to you, so you're going to talk to Teddy Hart and J.D. Michaels.
You know what? I'll take what I can get. I'll talk to you if I have to.
I try my best to avoid that. Let's see if Teddy Hart can do some damage to Doug Basham as we kick things off. A loaded Velocity.
You think Heidenreich will be my friend?
Now that you get. I'm sure Heidenreich would love to be your friend. If Heidenreich remains on SmackDown.
You never know with the draft lottery coming up. I know you're hoping for a trade here in the booth.
Draft lottery looming.
I take Maria for Josh Matthews.
Everyone is eligible. I can't wait to see what goes down when the draft lottery begins. On Raw and continues on SmackDown.
Doug Basham starting things off right now. Teddy Hart, the side headlock in. Oh! Basham with a couple of huge chops.
Well, Teddy Hart is not very big. And Doug Basham able to knock him off his feet with those chops.
Certainly taking advantage of everything he can. Some of the Bashams are very good at. Speaking of taking advantage of, how about Kurt Angle's behavior this past week? Reprehensible, certainly disturbing, and a bit repulsive.
Well, Kurt Angle, he had his match with Charmel, that's for sure. I can't believe Kurt Angle won the Winner's Choice Battle Royal, had the opportunity to face whoever he wanted on SmackDown, pick Booker T's wife, Charmel, and well, we all saw what went down on SmackDown.
Unfortunately, Booker T was allowed to participate and be there for Charmel, but it didn't help out much. I mean, that's a tough thing to do, to protect your wife against Kurt Angle and know what's going on.
And thanks to our general manager, Theodore Long, it was a two-on-one match. Booker T and Charmel versus Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle able to take out Booker T with the chair and then have his way with Charmel.
I think that was the repulsive part of the whole thing. After the match had been decided, Kurt with his little extracurricular activities, and that's what really heated up Booker T.
And now we know Booker T wants to get his hands on Kurt Angle in a one-on-one match granted by our general manager as long as both Kurt and Booker remain on SmackDown.
Oh, and a huge clothesline of J.D. Michaels. Danny Basham almost took his head off, Josh.
I don't know if J.D. Michaels is going to remain conscious. Is that the word?
Well, it's something. I don't know. You can use anything right now. I don't think J.D. Michaels understand what you're saying.
Now, J.D. Michaels is out, and the Basham brothers are now going to have their way with this tag team.
Well, there's no doubt he's shown some toughness, and right now we'll have to show some more. Look at that vertical delayed suplex. Is that it, Josh?
A delayed vertical suplex there. All the blood rushing to the head of J.D. Michaels, courtesy of the Basham brothers.
Did you hear that evil laugh at the end of the Bashams? Just enjoy so much inflicting pain on people.
Well, that's for sure. The Basham brothers are part of JBL's cabinet. JBL had some big things to say this past week on SmackDown concerning ECW and many other things as well.
Covered by Doug Basham. And J.D. Michaels able to kick out. And I don't know, he needs a tag badly right now. Teddy Hart came in, looked pretty good. But right now, his partner getting worked over. The Bashams back him into their corner. And another brutal shot to the chest, followed by a snap.
J.D. Michaels and Teddy Hart did what they could do at the beginning of this match. But the longer this match goes, the more in favor it is of the Basham brothers.
And you know what they like to do? Draw it out and dole out as much pain as they possibly can.
It's a ground and pound attack by the Basham brothers. They'll keep J.D. Michaels off of his feet. All that pressure by Danny Basham applied to the neck, the back of the head of J.D. Michaels. Trying to get back to his feet. He's done it successfully now, has J.D. Michaels.
Danny Basham just enjoying things right now. Michaels with a bit of a counter. Maybe this opens the window to get that tag, Josh. It's certainly what he needs.
It's a quick tag to Doug Basham, and he's going to beat J.D. Michaels. Maybe not.
Oh, Michaels with a great move. Hart able to get into the ring, and he's fresh right now and starts on Doug Basham. Here comes Danny. Great duck under. And Hart with a couple of nasty forearms. Drop kick. Not bad. count to one.
Teddy Hart coming in a house of fire on Velocity, trying to make a name for himself. Tag was made.
Ooh, and Hart vaulted out of the ring by the Bashams, who turned to their nasty tactics as usual. Danny here and Doug in the ring for double brain damage. The cover by the legal man, Doug Basham, and that is it. Josh, we haven't seen that move before.
Here are your winners, Doug and Danny, the Basham Brothers.
The Basham Brothers looking very successful, looking very strong here on Velocity.